Okay, I just found my first grays of the year. I presume that's what they are. Out here mushroom hunting. Northern Clark County, Illinois. But, see if I can get them focused in here. Well, there's one right there. Hardy little fellow. There's another one right there. There's another one. And I'm sure there's more. I'm sure there's more right here. Let's focus in on this one again, and I'm gonna get me a few pictures, but for all my YouTube watchers out there, I just thought I'd let you see what it's like to stumble across the elusive Morel. As you can see, we've done what through our black spot. Got me 10 of them in the bag. My brother found a nice one. There's another gray way over here. They're nice and spread out to here. See it right there in the center? Lovely spot though, you gotta love it. 2013. Oh, they're all through here. I gotta start watching where I'm walking because I'm finding more and more. There's another one. Amen. Here's another one. There's at least a baker's dozen, I bet. They're all spread out in here. Looking good, guys. Looking good. Here's another one. Yeah, I haven't picked one of them yet. I'm just spying them all out. This spot produces every year. There's another one buried in here. As you can see. There you go. There's another one I might have recorded that's over there. Oh gosh, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. There's another one. That's about the nicest one. Beautiful. Beautiful.